Across the nation, parts of the country are preparing for severe weather while other areas are cleaning up from storm damage. A tornado did hit an area near Overland Park, Kansas yesterday. That tornado damaged about 20 homes.
I peeked out the window and that's when I saw the hail and the trees and stuff. And I went downstairs and I told my husband it's hitting right now.
A large portion of the South is under a moderate risk for severe weather tonight and into tomorrow.